the guys before this game, just how their bodies feeling. You know, a lot of these guys haven't been playing live ball in a few months, and they were